everyone, me Brad Dirk, and today we'll be doing a more part nine today. And today is gonna be a whole new thing. And today is gonna be mystery characters. So it's gonna be three characters we haven't used. And what I'm gonna be is Shy Guy versus the sister of Daisy, Peach, and the wife of Yoshi Polly, or for Yoshi Birdo. Here you go, everyone. These are the three people we haven't seen yet. And today we're doing it at this place here. Bowser Station. And I might be pausing for a second, who knows? Just read the thing. Nope. See? This is really the ending part that you really see at the solo. That's why I like this board. This is maybe one of my favorite boards. This is really one of my favorite Wednesday boss battle board. Yeah, you might be seeing me stop for a second, so I'm going last anyway, so Shy Guy is going last. Thing is, Shy Guy's one of the minions of Bowser, so she's gonna hit three, so right behind. Right before me. Yeah, this is really one of the best parts you can get good on. If you're lucky, you can get some good stuff. Thing is, all I need to do is get a two or higher. Let's see, a two or more. Alright, that's all I need. Or two or higher, really. Right before. That's okay, guys. Hey, everyone, just letting you know there's some good stuff happening. Ooh, look at that. 4, 5, 6 block. Here's that okay thing. You ain't really the best. Why did Birdo just waste that? Only a 1. Oh, you guess it. Oh, mostly. Ain't gonna be good anyway. Yeah, I kinda like this, really. No, this is easy. All you're doing is have to hit the same block. Like, if she hits a green, then no one gets it. Hey, green. At least we got something. 2 for me, 2 for Teach, and 6 for Birdo. So, yeah, I find that minigame is kind of stupid. She can use her 1, 2, 3 thingy. Yep. Hit 3 and we're good. More minigame. Hey, Wonka, you should know what I'm about to be using. A 4, 5, 6 block. 4, 5, 6 mostly dice or what. Oh, yeah, I should remember this from couple of boards back when we had the dodges, those spike balls come down, and I won like by a lot. Thing is, I ain't losing this, though. I ain't losing this, though. See, Bloomsburg, get your buzz over here, man. I swear, that's kind of good, really. won this. See, I won. Oh, I won. I was so close to me losing. Oh, at the last part I won, I was about to hit that spike. Spike ball come down, like, ooh. Good thing that I come up 4, 5, 6 block. That's all that matters. You know why? Cause if I get a, I can get 6, that'd be good. Or 4 is good too, cause that's a good 10. 8 more added to the, yeah, this is really the part, like, thing is when you hit past 20, when it's 20, you get versus, like, you do a little battle, man. Don't hit 2, please don't hit. Oh. Good thing is, by the junior time. Oh, what the heck? Ugh. We have to chase him? Why we have to chase him for? Start. He ain't gonna get. Oh no! Ah, dang it! We just lost 5. We both just lost 5. I hate you, Bowser Jr. We really hate you. Bruno, why do you have to do that stupid mini game? Good thing is, I'm still in first. But I lost it. It's okay. I'm up by 9. Peach, don't even hit 1. That's where if you hit that 1 off. Well, I'm about to say if you hit that 1, I'm going crazy on it. Boss battle. Us versus. Us. It really is us versus Bowser Jr. now. I literally love this minigame. This is most like. All you think is a roll of dice and. Thing is, if you hit 3. You mostly stumble in 1 time. It's like every 3 you hit in 1 time. I kinda like how this is now. But later on, the second part, I hate the second part, seriously. That second part of this is like a waste. See, if you hit. Then you have to hit a certain number. If you hit 6, you. Mostly, see, now Birdo or me hit, Birdo hit 2, and then 2 or like 5, and then she, see, hit 2, she gets 2 hits. Thing is, and every 3 is you get good hit. Give me a 6, a 2, wow. That's okay, cause they can mess up too. See, Birdo gets a 6, and I have a chance of winning. If it's 1 or 4. Oh. Hello? You gotta be kidding me. I don't even got anything. Like, seriously. That's really stupid. Like, I don't even got anything. Now Peach got to 15. Seriously, Peach got to 15. I really hate you. I thought I hit over. Peach, just hit the dice. You're gonna get, like. I just gave her half of the game. Like. It's hard just to. Oh no. Wash machine's eye. Turn to red. And that part, more bomb things appear. So I had a bigger chance of hitting some good. You got a camera, Birdo. I have to hit a six. Next gotta be a six, like seriously. If I don't get six, I ain't screwed. Or three. Three is good too. Last hit wins. It's the last hit wins. What was my hit? Last hit. If you get 15, you get a chance of winning. Oh. Oh, that is luck. Don't hit two. No two, no five. Come on. She like won this. Like she really just won it. The next hit win. It's a bigger six. Or three. Guess what? Get extra three, so I'm in last. See, I'm in last. But I don't get that. I just lost anyway. So that's on for me. I'm in dead last. I got one out of everyone else's. They both got 10. If I was a captain, I probably have a better chance of getting more. But nope. Oh no. Look at the start. Remember that start point? That's the boss area. They passed me. Well, almost. Ooh, luckily I get one. Hi. Come on. Everyone. Minigame time. Minigame for... It's minigame, seriously. Pass 20 is minigame. So whoever wins gets 13, so... So for this... I'm picking this one. I really love this one. That's my one. If you remember this one you have to get the right one, so... Got three. One more. See, I win. I won 15, so. Uh-oh. It's a challenge. Oh, yeah. Got 13, so that's good. So, I passed Peach. I definitely passed Peach. By 5. Is she next? Please don't die. Is she next? Oh. I'm lucky that you're in next. You're gonna be tied again. Birdo, it's gonna be good. Like 2. 2 would be a lot better, but. Yeah, it's okay. At least I'm next after. At least I'm almost next. Oh. Now, if Peach gets a 4, then she got Bowser time. Look at that. Bowser. It won't. The last part is me, so. Look at Bowser coming out of nowhere. Lose acting myself. You're in second, so. So now you're way less. She's in like second, so. Now she's last now. She's about. She's like last. I think she lasts. Oh, yep, she lasts. And guess what's next? Another. Oh. Good thing it was next. And I passed that thing too. Like. And this is more luck. It's all this is. Nah. All you have to do is you have to get two pictures. So if you get. If you get all in a row, like you get like 258, you get that point. So hit 5, now you go. 8. Ooh. Have a good chance. 8. Nope. Don't hit 5, please don't. Oh, 2 and 8 already hit. It's 2 and 8. Yeah, if she gets this, I'm kind of screwed. 10 is good too. The thing is, if it was a 10, I won. See, I won. Bingo! I got 9. That's it, everyone. That's all you need. Is to get bingo, and that's it. Wouldn't be better if you can get double bingo. That would have been real nice. Up 2. Yeah, 8 more to the thing. Good thing is, Peach is next. 5 more. All we need is 5 more right there. Thing is, if you hit a. Yeah, I think she got the goosebumps, so. Yeah, I think she really got that goosebumps. It's okay, guys. Watch. Flying on that, that comes right to you, and you just get them all. Get all 15. That's a good thing she lost something. Not out. She'd be real close to me. Wow. Alright. Oh. Look. Almost there. Good thing is. Oh no. Oh yeah. This is the one part I don't like it in. Cause the bad stuff happened there. Good thing is that 4, 5, 6. Oh, that would have been a lot better. Mini game, first mini game. I think this is the second mini game we got in this game. It's a good thing we begin mini games. Everyone, I'm not trying to be cruel, but they are gonna lose. I just won by a lot. This is my favorite one. Thing is, what are you doing? See, I just won this. Like, seriously, I could be all past the sky. I'm really past the sky. Like, I want to get them all. I'll get them all first. No 102? Like, dang. So I just wonder if I can mess up on this one. I'm still right. I won. Hey, everyone, look at me. Yeah. These two, Birdo and Peach, it's a mystery for those. Because first probably gonna be Birdo. Watch me. Yeah, but look at me. I ain't stopping. Like, I really ain't stopping. Hello, shy guy. I'm all the way in the sky. Like, I really am. I think that's the farthest you can go, I think. So if I want to mess it up a little bit, I probably would have still won. I could win last, and still won. Oh no, 10 is above. Oh, I was about to say. But now, Peach could get, wait, hit that 1, 2, 6, the 6-1. The 5 is that blue space. Yeah, the 5 is that blue, the good blue. Showing out blue of the mystery one. Mystery. Everyone using my 1, 2, 3, so. I can hit anything and I'll still really win. The one next. What the animal would be better, but 0-1 thing would come handy. We're good. Let's see. I'm gonna just hit. I'm just ending. A 1. So, good thing I'm right. 5, so up to 11. So, when of y'all going to the ending? Everyone just letting you know, I think I won this. Like, literally, I just won this one. You can hit a 2. I don't really care. Like, or a 1. No versus. Battle minigame. This is Panel Row. This is the first time I've seen him in a while. I don't think I really seen him much last time. Oh, you got kidding me. Everyone, this is more luck. Remember, I really kind of hate this. I really do. So, stumble on the head. I win with a 47 seconds cheese break. Give me that dough. See, I just really won this. Like, all for the guys, mostly all her back. Guys, I just took Peaches. Peach don't hit a higher. A 6. We'll figure. Oh no, 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 no. Please don't make it in my next. That's how I gotta get it. Now, all this is everyone just more luck. So, how do you get. Wait. Wow. If you get to the end, you mostly win. So. Oh wait. Oh what? I thought two was the good thing. That's 6. Or 3. She dash. Did Bruno just dash? She's at the end now. Six. I lost. I'm out. Birdo was the only one who made it. Who got like 15, I think. No. She got 18. Just for that. Seriously. One. And 2. But the good thing is, we're having a little minigame. So I got a chance to get them all back. Wait, no. Oh, one off. Oh. So close. Hit that 3. A 6 is kind of bad too. Because we're on battle time. How's the time? Battle. Hit that bell now. Hit that bell. To last. You just gave some Justin Peach. All you gotta do is switch. Like, you just switch places. That's all you gotta do. Being gives them a better chance of me losing now. Hey, one. I cannot let Peach hit one. Everyone, get ready. You know why? Everyone, get ready, cuz this is a good part. Watch Bowser get huge. It's us versus Big Bowser. All you're doing is that. Like, if it lands on your face, you get to throw fire things at him. I think it's more luck. I think the second half is crazy at the second half. This is all luck. Like, so this is literally luck. All you're doing is like flipping up. Oh, this one, we all got two, so, oh no. This one, bad. I ain't get hit, heck no. So I got the least, really. That's okay, because I got two. At least I did get two. We'll get hit. Oh no. This ain't good. Everyone, watch him get bigger. I have two now. That's a bad thing now because he's doing big fireballs at me. I think this bird will need to hit. Oh no. Oh, heck no. I was bored there. He just smacked me a couple times. Oh, you gotta kill me. That is some bull right there. That's a little bit bull. Oh, everyone. We is getting hit a lot now. Like, oh my god. No. I ain't getting hit by nothing. So, Riddler, please, Riddler. Oh, Bob. Ugh, hit the zoo. Oh, I've been hit a lot. Oh no, I better get some good ones. Birdo, why? Why her? Why does she have to win? Like, why? Why her? someone, y'all better get hit. You better get hit, I swear. You better get brutal. Birdo, get hit. Yeah, no. Ain't get hit. Yes! A1! I just won the game! I just literally won the game now. Yes! And look him fly away like he's crazy. He's crazy. By 2 points! Like, yes! That just cost me the 100% win. So this is a 100% win now. Oh, that's good. Oh, this might be one of the best ones I ever did in a while. Slow. That's probably gonna be me. Birdo? How's a Birdo? And Ministar. Oh, that's not me. If it is, I'd be surprised. Huh. I just won anyway. Aw, dice. Blaster. Peach or Birdo. That's only two. I just won this. Like, if I don't win this, then this game is most of cheating. You know what? You know, at that ending, I just won it. Peach is out. Now, Birdo's out. Come to me. 68. I like how you do it. 68 for me, 50 for Birdo, and one less than Birdo. If Peach would get two more, if she would get became, I think, second, then she would win. Like, literally, like, wow. That is a really nice, that's a really good game right there. Wow, I got 25 of that. Mini games, that doesn't mean. That's Peach right there. That's mostly. If it's for the worst, then yeah, that probably makes sense. I got a couple blue. No Bowser, so I'm surprised I got no Bowser. We only got one event. Wow. They all went to Peach, like. Only you have one versus one. If you look at that, if you look at this. Wait, my bad. I thought it showed us what kind is there. If you look at this, this is maybe the sweetest. I got four of them. So, I did get the most things in. Wow, the jackpot? Oh, yeah. Yeah, she got that 15. That's about how she's still in the game, really. She was real close. Last is the dices. Let's see. Look at me. I rolled 7 of them. Look at Birdo. She rolled 8. And look at Peach. She rolled 8. So. Yeah, that will be it for this Mario Party 9 for mostly for now. So you won't get the secret you won't get the secret one yet. That's only for something I'm gonna be doing soon. So I will talk to y'all in the next video, and let you know tomorrow is gonna be a game that y'all will really like. It's maybe one of the best games I've ever played in my life. So you'll get that. You'll get one of them today. Or you'll get the first one tonight as this one. And the rest of them gonna be after that. So until then, I'll talk to you later, everyone. Peace.